I didn't want to pass those people because they had a kid with, and I was like, I don't want to scare them with my fucking kid.
Well, we should have fucking passed them. We were right in the middle of their group. I was trying to slow down, like, when you looked at me, like, and then you passed me. I was trying to let the rest of the group by.
Smells like new.
Smells new. Oh, smells like new can and, new motor.
That's my first time she's been opened up. You passed braking period
yet, Barry? Fuck no. It's got an 18-hour braking period, where it advances the oil, and I think I'm at 90% power by now. So we're coming up.
Hey, you should maybe slide off the trail, not on the trail.
What the fuck? What?
No, I'm dead serious. That's not, that's
yeah,
bad editing.
Yeah, when you pull over, you're supposed to be right on the
pull
edge.
Pull over! Tyler, pull the fuck over!
What is your deal? They're fine.
But DNR, if that was DNR, they'd give you a ticket. That's bad editing.
Tyler's not the man to have etiquette. He do what he won't.
No, that makes us all look shitty because you parked right in the middle of the fucking trail. I'm not even kidding.
A rendezvous,
yeah, that doesn't mean stop in the middle of the trail.
So coming up at the, you can see that Superior out there, the trail comes to a T. And,
I'll let you lead now. You fucking scratchers
gone.
Throw some mad fucking chunks.
Yeah, I think if you don't get in the cat, they'll hurt.
You fucking suck. You wouldn't. I'm not saying that, but you know that I do that. You don't kick up snow and then you go in front of everybody, you pin it, you fucking pelt me with ice.
I shouldn't be throwing too many chunks.
I don't know, you
heard like a lot of just dealt everything. Tyler, you should really put your snow on.
Where are we going? Yeah.
Next time, put your snow on. Right. You heard me, I'm not even kidding. That's bad.
I think it's a
what if some dude was like just not even paying attention? Not even just boom! 70 miles an hour. It would, the funny thing is it'd be your fault, not his. I'm just trying to save you.
Did you know that when you had, like, let's say I crashed into Tyler, he doesn't have insurance on a snowmobile. My insurance won't cover my snowmobile and he has to pay for both.
Yeah, because it's technically on a snowmobile, it's only liability. So yeah, if you crashed into him and you didn't have insurance, he's fucked.
Yeah, I don't, my shit doesn't get fixed.
Don't let me crash into you because I ain't gonna. I am Big Red.
You guys got a minute? Can I switch goggles to my darks?
You should, you should ghost your sled into mine so we can both get money back out of them. You can pay yours off because I got more money. It's my
money. Oh my god.
Good. Everyone get their breath holes away.
No, ever.
How's the sled running, Big and Reddish? I'm gonna hurry, I'm sorry.
No lie, you wouldn't get a ticket for it and I would laugh so fucking hard. I would laugh.
I think I got these from Bob.
I got those from Bob. It's the same exact ones.
Yeah, they're fucking cheap and they work.
I think I threw them away though, the lens broke. I didn't feel like buying a lens.
No, it's not worth it. Thank you. Go see if they got food here. You guys want to see if they have food?